still alive?
Everyone okay?
We're okay.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know where the hell we are.
Wait here by the radio.
Hey.
This way.
Guessing these are the lower levels of the ship. Some sort of altercation. Ten days in the brig. Wow. Must have really blown his lid to get that kind of time. Asking me about school.
No, I didn't really go to school, so.
You seem pretty sharp to me.
Thanks.
Might have been the son of somebody on board. Oh, Jesus. Here, come check this out. Look, down there. Looks like the engine room. That's gotta be where the generator is.
You're right. Let's go down there.
The ladder's broken off here. I think I can just...
Hey! Are you okay?
Yeah, all good. Just come down. Oh, God.
What?
That, it was... Wait, didn't you
see it? See what?
Okay, so I'm seeing things, but you're not. Okay, so follow my thinking here. We know this ship was carrying Manchurian gold, which was actually some kind of dangerous chemical, right? And there's this, like, weird fog everywhere. Maybe that's the Manchurian gold. And maybe it's fucking us all up, like in the head, you know?
This is kind of making sense.
None of it happened. None of it was real. It was just a hallucination.
We knew the crew was scared of something, and that could be it.
Yeah.
Could this have anything to do with the wrecked plane from the dive?
Okay, so the plane was a search and rescue. It came out here because the people on this ship sent a distress signal. We know that. But I guess at that point, the fog had done its damage. And for whatever reason, they shot the plane down. I mean, who knows what the hell they were thinking or thought they saw?
Wow. Okay, let's keep going.
What do you think these guys are all about?
Fishermen?
Yeah.
Oh, money.
I feel like they're just in over their heads or something. What do you think?
Well, whoever mutilated a half-century-old corpse is not right in the head. And they still could be hanging around.
Well, I'm sure whoever did this is mutilating corpses far, far away from here by now.
Come on, we should keep moving.
Look at this.
The rebreather.
The fisherman must have brought it over from the Duke of Milan.
You think it still works?
Looks like it's got a little juice left. Maybe a couple of minutes. Should we bring it with us? I mean, it's heavy.
Nah, forget it. It's too heavy to drag along with us.
Are you crazy? Half the ship is submerged. Could be a lifesaver.
Salaud! Je sais ce que t'essaies de faire! Tu veux me tuer? Hein? Mais c'est moi qui vais te tuer! C'est moi, salaud! Où est ce putain d'or? Je t'ai dit de la fermer, sale menteur! Ferme ta gueule de merde! Tu dis n'importe quoi! Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries! Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde! Chercher. Les esprits des morts viennent me chercher.